It always has been to a flair.
Exactly.
Wait a minute.
Now what?
Oh, here we go.
There is Team B.A.D. in the holiday spirit. Tamina, Sasha Banks, and Naomi.
We got drinks.
Oh, I wonder what they're up to.
Looks like Dancer and Prancer are trying to get blitzed.
Here they come to ruin the day.
Well, this matchup continues, ladies and gentlemen. Team B.A.D.'s looking to ruin the festivities.
Rudolph.
Hey, oh, no. What are you doing?
Booker, what the hell is that? Eggnog?
Come on. Son.
Wait.
Got it all over my suit.
And Becky, take it out, Naomi.
Oh, boy, here we go.
Look at this, Tamina in session. Charlotte, do something. It's a three-on-one attack out here.
Charlotte going for the figure eight.
Charlotte's thinking about herself.
The matchup continues. Figure eight, Brie Bella tags out. Meanwhile, Becky's been laid to waste out here by Team B.A.D.
Come on.
You have got to feel for Becky Lynch. How embarrassing and humiliating. And meanwhile, Charlotte is gloating in her victory. And guys, I think Charlotte answered our question, the one we posed to Becky Lynch earlier. What is more important to Charlotte, winning the match or her friendship with Becky?
Look at this. Did she find humor in that?
Charlotte's got a taste, and I'm not talking about the eggnog. And right now, she wants more and more and more.